The following is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
Here comes the prize fighter. Kevin Owens is always ready for a fight.
Introducing the participants. First, from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens!
The pressure is on. This superstar has succeeded at the highest levels under the most pressure and the brightest of lights. Tonight should be no different.
Look of pure focus on the face of the prize fighter, because KO always has his eyes on the prize.
Introducing the individual who drew number two, representing The New Day, from Ghana, West Africa, weighing in at 212 pounds, Kofi Kingston!
Well, this superstar wants to accomplish what many have deemed impossible and go on to main event WrestleMania. This superstar better get ready to be pushed to the limits.
When it comes to the limits, I assure you, this superstar is equipped and ready to push back.
Arena, Cole, and I can't say I blame you.
Yeah, who knows what surprises await in this one. That's what makes the Royal Rumble so exciting. Oh! Who's it gonna be?
What are we gonna see here?
Oh, neckbreaker. Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
Great flurry of offense from Kofi.
Owens just can't find any breathing room.
Timing with that reversal.
Uh-oh.
He saw it coming from Owens. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Close fist connects.
Who's this gonna be?
Got a belly suplex.
Listen to the crowd! Superman kick!
This is not gonna end well.
Shoulder clothesline!
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Listen to this crowd, Kevin!
Fire in his eyes from here, and back in the ring we go. ultimate example of the phrase, it's a marathon, not a sprint. Sure, it's cool to rack up the eliminations and have show-stopping moments, but even cooler is going the distance because you know how to pace yourself and have the stamina.
Yeah, it takes a lot to outlast all these other superstars. If you tire yourself out too early, you won't be outlasting them for long.
He skirts
about to pick up.
Here it comes.
Nicely done.
Look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
That just looks nasty.
Oh, my God.
We're about to get another one.
Denied with that one.
Just blowing through the air.
And look who it is, guys. Definitely looks like to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Yeah.
bit he was broken down. Now he's practically a sitting duck. And that was an effective attack, guys. Who's it going to be, fellas?
Here comes the stick.
opponent suffer.
And look at this.
The Beast Incarnate with a
F5.
Oh, my.
And now let's roster continues to come up with ways to punish the opposition. More proof that you could knock the beast down, but keeping him down is a different story.
Well, this could be the end here.
Expectations.